I like a Sauvignon Blanc with a smoky quality and a strong acid finish.